Heading back to the tracks. I don't think this is gonna work out too well. If you can see, it's pretty much just ice everywhere. It's been super cold. I'm gonna walk down there. I'm gonna see if I can even like bust a line through there, like a jig maybe. I'm pretty much just wasting my time right now because this does not look good whatsoever. I mean, look at this. Why am I even out here? And I brought four rods with me. Like, why? Who brings four rods with them? It's been 11 degrees for the past week. Obviously, the water's gonna be frozen over. Ugh. Freezing cold because this is my great idea to wear Crocs in the snow. So if you see me on the tracks, I guess you can call somebody. I snagged my little lure, I got it out of the tree, on the ice, and now I'm using another, I think I'm using a lipless to try to catch this bait. It's the only thing I've caught. Look at this. Here we go. There we go. All right. Got one bait back. I can't believe I got that back. That was stuck in the tree. So somehow I managed to get my lure back. Somehow I knocked it out onto the ice and then spent about a good half an hour trying to cast and snag it. But look at that. Got my river to see back. I couldn't be happier. I didn't catch anything. I caught my lure. That's what I did today. I caught my lure. So, yeah, I'm happy. I'm gonna head back home.